with, like in school, or come across like as much. Like I love to see all the different people's like art styles and how they're different, like different cultures, and we could all be super open in the space and not judging anyone. And especially with our installation, we could all be like super vulnerable with each other and really incorporate that into our own.
I really liked having people that were able to help out a lot. Anytime I was needed some help, people were right there next to me, helping with drilling, helping with setting up fabrics, anything like that. The interesting part was the actual collaboration aspect of it, having to compromise with ideas and actually come up with a solid theme for the show was kind of challenging, but it was really fun because you really get to know a lot of different personalities and how to deal with that while also making sure that you guys have a solid idea coming through.
I think I'm gonna pursue arts as a career because this program has definitely opened up a lot of options for me. And now I can see that art is so much more than just painting or sculpting. There are so many other things that are considered art, like printing, and I definitely wanna do all of those things and make something that has never been done before and make a good career with this.
I feel like this experience will stay with me mostly because of the people I've met here. It's been a cool experience meeting people who are interested in the same things as me, and everybody here is so kind, and it's just been cool learning how to collaborate with people, so I think that'll be something that will stick with me for the rest of the time.
I would definitely recommend this experience as a whole. I think it was just really amazing to work with different people, and I feel like I've made everlasting connections.